Hi, this is John, and in this clip we'll be mixing oil and gasoline. On four-cycle engines, you have your oil and your gasoline separate. The oil is filled via an oil filler tube, and then the oil is going to sit in the crankcase, and then your gasoline is going to be filled into your gas tank, and that's going to be fed through your carburetor. On two-cycle engines, you need to mix the gas and the oil before you put it into the gas tank. There's no separate area for the oil. And if you take a look at the gas cap, it is clearly identified that you want to mix it 50:1. Now, when you mix your oil and your fuel, you want to make sure that you purchase two-stroke engine oil only. It is a little bit different than your traditional four-stroke engine oil. Also, when you purchase your two-stroke engine oil, you want to read the back because that's going to tell you exactly how much oil to put with how much gas. This particular small container of oil says that I mix this entire container with 1 gallon of gas. Now, my container of gas holds 2.5 gallons of gas, so I'm going to need 2 full little bottles and 1/2 of another little bottle of oil to put in it. Now, you always want to make sure that you have your gas in an approved container and that you're mixing it in the container, not anywhere else.